Charleston, Mississippi, the gateway to the Delta. Tallahatchie County is a small county in northeastern Mississippi founded on December 23, 1833. Tallahatchie is derived from Choctaw, meaning River of the Rock. Tallahatchie County is composed of three small towns and one major city, Charleston. Charleston, Mississippi is the home of the Gateway to the Delta Festival, the Charleston High School Tiger football team, and the home of Scissors, the 1917 and 18 World Champion Pig. The U.S. Census Bureau estimated a population of 2,087 people in 2014. Though small in size, the city possesses lots of beautiful buildings like the Old Bank of Charleston, which is now the home of the Charleston Arts and Revitalization Effort Center. Another main attraction is the courthouse, which sits in the center of town and looks its best at night. Charleston is also home to many agricultural farmers who make their living from farming grain, soybeans, and cotton. So the next time you're traveling south on I-55, take exit 227 and take a tour of the city for yourself.